One of the largest expenses associated with running a household, keeping the inside temperatures comfortable. Utility bills can make up a large percentage of monthly household costs. One way to take control of these costs, higher efficiency HVAC systems. We're here today in Tallahassee, Florida, where this home is having a new high efficiency heating system installed. Now you may think, that's Florida, how cold can it get? But be assured, it gets cold here. Cold enough that the same heating principles apply here as they do in other parts of the country. So what makes a home heating system energy efficient? This is Daniel, an expert on home HVAC systems. Designing spaces arranged that I meet up with him at this home and see a new Goodman heating system installed and learn how it more efficiently operates. So this is really great, but why would someone go through the trouble of replacing their existing gas furnace?
Well, with today's gas furnaces, they're a lot more efficient, better warranty, and more reliable, and be able to have two-speed operation instead of the old-style single-speed operation.
Well, how do you know how efficient your gas furnace really is?
Gas furnaces have a rating called AFUE, the Annual Efficiency Utilization Rating. The higher the number, the more efficient the furnace is. The old furnaces back in the old days will be rated at 70%, where the most efficient system that Goodman has is rated at 98%.
How would I know where my gas furnace is in my house?
Well, a lot of homeowners don't even know they have a gas furnace. But this gas furnace is located underneath the house in the crawl space, or a furnace can be located in the closet, in the hallway, or up in the attic, or even in a garage.
In the attic or in the garage?
Absolutely.
Those two I never would have guessed. So would you be willing to show us the newest system that's being installed here today?
Absolutely, let's go take a look.
Let's do it.
So today we're installing a Goodman 97% modulating gas furnace.
So what makes it more efficient? Can it be tied to the fact that it can be variable speed?
It is, variable speed has a lot to do with it. But this furnace is a modulating furnace, so it has multiple speeds. So for every dollar that you're paying to the gas company, you're going to get 97 cents of heat delivered to the home. Also, the Goodman heat exchanger is very special. It has a tubular technology, also has the best warranty. Comes with a 20-year lifetime warranty with a 10-year equipment replacement warranty to the original homeowner.
So the overall brain of the operation is the thermostat or the control system, right?
That's correct.
Okay, so could you tell us a little more about how the thermostat contributes to the overall efficiency of the system and how digital technology is making home management even easier?
Yeah, so with Goodman, they have the ComfortNet technology. So the ComfortNet is built into the thermostat. That thermostat is constantly communicating to the modulating furnace and to the 18-SEER air conditioner.
It's amazing how advances in technology have helped improve home heating and cooling. But before we go, I wanted to bring in the homeowners who so graciously allowed us into their home today. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you. We're glad that you're here.
Thank you.
So what made you guys decide to replace your existing gas furnace?
Well, the initial system that we had in the house, or the one we have now, was about 13 years old, so we knew it was going to have to be replaced at some point. We took the proactive approach and called Benson's Heating and Air, a local contractor here in town. They presented us with multiple options, and we thought the best fit for us was to go with a high-efficiency Goodman furnace system.
Comfort's also really important to us. We have a 1.5-year-old son, so it's important to maintain a consistently comfortable temperature year-round.
Yeah, so efficiency, comfort, and a cooler home, where could you go wrong?
For sure.
Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
So Daniel, where can our viewers go to find the different models of Goodman gas furnaces?
Simple, just go to GoodmanMFG.com.
Excellent. Well, thank you for joining us here today. And if you guys want to see this portion again, go to designingspaces.tv, click on the Goodman video, you'll find a link to their website. For Designing Spaces, I'm Creed Bolin.
You can visit these websites to learn more about the participants on this edition of Designing Spaces.